tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Some coffee. Do nice. Love coffee.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics.
Good. Is your coffee from Tim Hortons?
Bring your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir, go ahead.
Said noobs as he took another hoot of the crack pipe.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
I'm ready for energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
In Jacksonville, Florida? Probably not. Why is this so slow? Dang.
Inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel borders.
Congrats on Jacksonville, Florida.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
I pity the poor fools who don't have Tim Hortons, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Not having Tim Hortons would be like not having arms. I think is a good comparison.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics.
On the double, Truman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least. Oh god, they're trying to get through the door! Security!
You sound really mad, noobs. I'm sorry about mad. Please open. Why, dude? I hate this game.
Secure those blast doors. Move! Move!
Captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me. I didn't mean it. Get clear, Chief.
The funny thing is I had nothing to do with it. It's the best part.
Don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
All hands, this This is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel borders until top personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
Warning. Blast doors closing. The life pods are launching. We should hurry. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways.
Fuck you, noobs.
Activating.
Why are you such a troll?
Find a safe exit. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. It looks like.
Why are you such a troll? All the time. Man. I love Halo 1, dude. You know what I'm saying? Nice, sick 553.
Chief? Chief, can you hear
hey, what's up, Kid Rat? How
are
you doing?
All right. Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky,
please.
Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
Well, that was slow. I lost a couple seconds there at the beginning. Oh well. Good question, Patrick. You never know, I suppose it's possible. It's totally possible.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
This is pretty bad right now. I don't know if it'll drop skip. That actually will probably get the skip. Yeah. I still don't think it's very fast though, even though it gets the drop skip, otherwise it was pretty slow. That beginning was really bad. Yeah. .342, guess it could be worse. And no grenades because of that jerk off Marine that decided to do all the dialogue anyways.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers. Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief? I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survival. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Come on, not killing my man.
That was, I handled that well considering how they spawned. I think. Because this is still, like, kind of okay. I'll probably lose time, I think. I'm not really sure.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. What are you doing? We have to stay with the Marines.
Cortana, do you read? Respond.
We read you, Bowhammer. We were unable to save the Marines. We're going to try to find the final lifeboat now.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Alright, I'm actually almost going to save time. Hey Bob Marley, what's up?
I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser.
I'm doing good. I just realized you didn't even ask that, so never mind. I'm just used to, like, never mind. It's funny.
The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master.
Okay.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that carries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's how to get in.
Once we get inside the ship,
yeah, it's much less stressful to watch. Definitely.
Hit
him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher.
Honestly, stuff can go wrong all the time and easy too.
Covenant position without being spotted.
The gravlift fight is stressful to watch on easy too, though, because you can just get trolled so badly.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them. Cortana to Fireteam Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
This is how badly it can go wrong if it wants to. See? Fuck. These hunters, dude, like. This is a dead run, I think.
I can home in on the captain's command.
I don't know, I'm gonna lose a lot of time. I guess it's not a dead run, but like, this is gonna be not a good split.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. Covenant defenses detected.
This RNG, dude. Terrible RNG on every wave. Worst possible. Two grunts, two jackals on every wave. That's really cool.
Door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
That was weird. Yep. Grav lift is stupid.
Hey 1010-2, what's up? Thanks for the luck.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time, but I knew this would happen. Keys wasn't that mean. Still subbed 8 at least, I guess. Whatever.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's...
You gangstar on this game? Thanks, man.
The island has multiple structures and installations.
Oh, what's up, Ifritzy? Contains the map room. I will attempt to have fun. Hit it, Marines.
Go, go, go.
Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the doors.
No, dude, come on. That's so fucking gay. Whatever, we'll still save time. Fuck that, though. That was dumb. I just wasn't looking down enough and it fucking didn't take my E input. Man, of all the ways to lose time. Oh, that hurts. That hurts really deep. All right, whatever. We'll keep going. Obviously, I first tried the window bump, so this is still going to save time.
And we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not enough.
Yeah, so I got a 342, so 39. It's gonna be like a 21. So I'll save like 14 seconds. Which could have been better, but oh well. Wow, it really checkpoint or fucking cutscene glitched me there. I hate this game. I just don't understand. It's like it tries so hard to make you go slow all the time. It's just like arbitrary reasons. Like we're just going to revert you to last checkpoint. No reason. The other day I had this happen. I had the game just shut off on the cutscene at the beginning of Pillar of Autumn. I was skipping the cutscene and it just closed. Like it didn't even like give an exception data or like crash notice or anything. It just closed and I was like, oh, okay. Guess I'm not playing Halo. Yes, you can, yo, big mama. it's possible to do that. You can do that on 343 Guilty Spark as well. If you spam at the beginning of 343 Guilty Spark, if you spam the grenade button as you're about to exit the Pelican, Master Chief will just throw a plasma grenade and not actually get out. And then you can like do some cool shit.
This is Fire Team Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Yeah, it's cool. Just play around with it. There's a secret marine you can find out of map in 343 Guilty Spark. I'm not bullshitting. You can find there's a marine standing out of the map on 343 Guilty Spark. And if you do that pelican trick I told you, you can find him. And he's kind of funny to play around with, I guess. Can I show you? Yeah, I'll show you. When this run dies, yeah, sure, I'll show you. I haven't done that in a while. I can't do it in this run, obviously. That would probably lose a lot of time getting back in the Pelican at the beginning. But when I'm done with the run, I'll show you. The Saren's not gonna die. Can you donate somehow? I don't have a donate button currently. I suppose I could get one. I don't want to seem like some sellout. I don't know if I have a PayPal either. I wouldn't even know how to set it up. It's funny. This driving's pretty good, I guess. Yeah. That exit, though. And before sellout. I think I'm gonna get a donate button, probably. There have been people asking about it. So, I don't know. It's probably worth it. This is on PC. Oh wow, this was good. 606 is really fast. Good AOTCR. Considering I was comparing against the world record IL there, and only lost 1.2 seconds. So that was 1.2 seconds off of the world record IL. Very good. Getting within one second of the IL has there's a lot more to do with that than just getting the bridge fall first try. I'm not gonna try this elevator jump, it's not worth it. No, dude. Okay, he held the door open, but he kind of blocked me, so I think it canceled out. Wasn't implying that? Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. That was weird, but it worked. Thank you for grenade. I don't know what I'll do with it, but thank you. Bump, 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 bump. I have a lot of grenades, wow. And I got another one, holy crap. Oh, that was choky. Well, that's like 10 seconds or so. There goes any time I could have saved here. Dang. Can't believe I still messed this up. This really shouldn't be a trick you mess up. I think I was too afraid to mess it up that I waited too long. How do you get the black highlight? What do you mean? What? What do you mean by black highlight? Yeah, I don't think I'm really gonna lose any time, but I'm not gonna save any time either.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared in
when typing in Twitch chat, like what is highlighted in black. Do you mean like better Twitch TV, the dark Twitch, or do you mean like a highlight specifically of like some highlight of some text? Really? I lost time? It's annoying. Took a long time to end. Taking a lot of damage. Too bad that flood wasn't a reviver. I totally could have had that bomb. Coughed and it shook my mouse. Why they're not supposed to spawn? No, what am I doing? Okay, I didn't lose too much time. I have no idea what that was. I was just being bad. Not paying any attention. Poor me, never get revivers. Please be a reviver. Thank you. Yay, I'll actually save some time. Like 15 seconds? Nah, more like 13 or 14 seconds. At least it's better than no seconds.
Hey Zebra, what's up? I shouldn't have shot him. Lost a bit of time there. Hee-haw! Hey, it's Wolfie, what's up? I don't know why I said it's Wolfie. Wolfie would have been fine. All right.
Hello. I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Wow, what just happened? That was way too dank for me, whatever that was. Nice, got the checkpoint in a good spot. Come on, you bitch game. See what I mean when I say I get never get any revivers? I guess second try isn't that bad. Oh wait, you're supposed to go this way on easy. Never mind. That was pointless time loss. Oh my god, that still worked. I thought it wasn't gonna work. Okay. We're saved. It's saved. We're fine. That was so janky though. I was so afraid that wasn't gonna work.
I almost reverted because I thought it wasn't gonna work. Okay, if I get fifth door, I'll save some time. At least hopefully. Yeah, that was pretty clutch. It was no problem. Please don't no-scope me, thank you. Give me dem revivers. Yeah, there you are. There you are, Mr. Reviver. Come right up. Oh, you know how nice it would be if this guy revived? Oh my god. Oh dude, the dream is alive. The dream is so real. That was so fucking fast, that was the first flood to spawn. I'm gonna save time. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hey Disturbed Halo, what's up? Wow, look at this library. I'm gonna gold split. It's the best library I've ever had. 1122. It's probably 1121 with the loading at the beginning.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
Dun, 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 dun. I bet I know what highlight that is, Disturbed Halo. Hey Paul, you came in for a good run.
Before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Look out.
53-13. I still can't believe Cold Grunter had a 52-50. That's just so unreal to me.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. The nav point marks our target. I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous.
The hype is real.
I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before
the
Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Move out, and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
I'm marking the location
that door's pulse generator.
That's the way
the
nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device. Wait, we should commandeer.
I would be pretty surprised, Disturbed Halo. Why did you almost get it? Did you get it? Are you working on getting it? Come on. Here's where I get splattered and the run dies. Oh, he didn't get me. He missed me. So I'm not going to try the swag nade jump, just because it's unnecessary in this run. So I'm just not going to do the nade jump, and I'll just pick up the health pack. I don't need to be that fast in this run.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
What mouse and keyboard do I use? I have a Logitech G400 mouse, and my keyboard is just the one that's built into my laptop.
did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Yeah, it's because it's also the mic that's built into my laptop, so it probably hears it really clearly.
We need to destroy is through there.
Oh my god. I came so close to dying there. I almost splattered myself on the ghost. That would have been really sad. Flood survived, I'll need to kill one here. Make absolutely sure they're dead. Dude. Just because I really want to load the enemies here, and sometimes you can get trolled and they don't load. Thanks, Doom. I appreciate the luck. We're going safe. Picking up the health here. Even though that lost me a few seconds, I don't feel like dying at the end and reverting to in this hallway. That costs more time. And this is already a really good two betrayals anyways.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
Spent a long time setting that up, but at least I got it. So that wasn't fast. I might lose a little bit of time, but whatever. I'm just not good at the keys bump, and my hands are shaking pretty badly, so I was having trouble setting it up.
human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Master Chief just drops dead. That's really funny. Hey, McKang.
It's done.
You came just in time.
We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Also, you know what's legit? This was literally the first run today. Like, this is the first run I did.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose time, but not a lot.
To get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Bridge. We made it. Let's get to work. I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
There's a good way to lose 2 seconds. Thanks, Twinkle Toes, I appreciate it. Frags, okay, I got one frag there. 3 frags, 3 plasmas, that's enough. I don't really need them anyway. Wow, the hunters just moved for me, thank you.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Good! Step one.
I love when it does this, dude.
Great shot into the fusion reactor.
It's so stupid. It just closes for some reason.
Stabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion.
Oh my god.
Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out
wow.
of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
That was really cool.
Analyzing. Fusion reactor number 1 destabilizing.
Oh well, I think this is still fine.
That should
enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Whatever. I think we're still on pace. It's fine. That was really dumb, but... That was not my fault at all. But what are you gonna do?
The pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Foehammer. Request immediate extraction.
I think this is on pace for a high 115. I think I'll probably lose 10 or 15 seconds on this split. Because my Maw was really good in PP. And yeah, guys, this is looking like a 115. Looks like I did it.
A temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
And yeah, I need to figure out what's going on with those Maw reactors, because that happens way too often. I think it has to do with you, like, looking away from them, like, when you turn around, because, like, I looked down at it, and it looked like it was coming out, and then I turned away, and it closed, and, like, I don't know, I think it has to do with maybe it being on screen or something. The world record is 116.19 by myself. Yeah, this is a good time for you to be first watching my stream, yo big mama. I'm on pace to get the world record for this game. That was kind of bad driving. Oh well. Guys, let's get some 360 swag in here. Come on. What are we doing? What are you not 360 swagging for?
Wait, stop. This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position.
Thanks, Zebra.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Echo 419. She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. There's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
Oh no. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry about it. Dang, I choked the 360. I turned too far. I haven't played Maw enough. Get in there. Wow, I lost a lot of time on Ma. Messing up the 360 and, that fucking reactor. 115.59 though, we subbed 116.
Here we go.
Wow, that was pretty good.